สบายดี I'm Soraya Lim Condin proud to represent my beautiful country Laos Laos is the only landlocked country in Southeast Asia and there are around 8 million peopleWith more than 50 ethnic groups, we are very peaceful countries and rich in natural attraction and resources. And the generosity of the people is the heart of the country. I would say my country is simply beautiful. One thing is, I really like about myself is how I am always being original and ordinary person.I live my life ordinarily and try to live as simple as possible. That's why many people can relate to me. Second, I think I like my bright smile because people often say that it shows positivities and good energies. I like how I am being disciplined toward that cause I am passionate about this is by caring and helping those who are underprivileged, especially young people with disabilities.The social cause that I care for the most is disabilities in women and young girls. In my country, 2% of children aged 2 to 4 have functional difficulty in at least one domain. Seeing, hearing, walking, communicating, learning, playing, or other things. It is even more serious in rural areas to participate in education, health, and employment. Therefore, I would like to help them, help women and young girls by promoting more inclusive platforms to get their voice heard.Because I believe that every girl to be able to speak out their thoughts and opinions and providing more information for them. This way, I hope to build a diverse community for every girl. Actually, I go to everywhere to help the girl or young girl, boys that they don't have opportunities to study or to hear, to walk. I help them. I give them a gift. I taught them to fighting with their life. They smile and when they laugh, I feel so happy.If I am to be crowned as Miss Teen International, I would like to represent for Laos girls in the international stage. I also want to advocate for change in refining the beauty in young girls because I believe that everyone has their own beauty. However, in today's society, we often feel under pressure to be beautiful based on social media and what others say for us. By being crowned,As Miss Teen International, I am motivated to promote inclusion toward beauty because I strongly believe that everyone is beautiful. Lastly, I would like to invite other contestants and the competition committee to come visit Laos because we are a really peaceful country and full of natural attraction. And I want everyone to cheer up me to be Miss Teen International. I will try my best in every decision. Thank you.
Soraya Lim Condin, proud to represent my beautiful country Laos in the Miss Teen International 2019.